And the same name Leaky who was piloting Bardock's spaceship, he was talking to Toma with the scouters. And Leaky says there has been an order to return home, so Bardock and I are about to head back to planet Vegeta. What about you guys? And Toma replies back a return home order. Wait just a minute, we haven't heard anything of that sort. Alright guys, so by now I have watched the Dragon Ball Super Broly movie quite a few times now. And guys, I have not noticed this scene in this movie, mainly because everything was happening so fast and it just flew right past me. But guys, right now a new image has surfaced from the movie. And guys, in that image is Bardock's old team. Fasha, Yugesh, Bargos, and Toma. And in a way, they played a huge role in saving baby Goku's life from planet Vegeta's destruction. So Bardock had a suspicion on Frieza, and he knew that Frieza was definitely up to something. And that was the eradication of the entire Saiyan race along with planet Vegeta. So as said by Bardock himself, the Frieza force was getting bigger and bigger at a point where they did not need the Saiyans anymore. And most importantly, Frieza was very scared of the Saiyans because guys, he knew that one day a Super Saiyan or even a Super Saiyan God would eventually emerge and try to take him down. So once again, Bardock had a suspicion on Frieza. He knew that something was about to happen. But there was even a bigger story behind Bardock having a suspicion on Frieza. And without a single doubt, I believe that that scene was actually deleted from the Dragon Ball Super Broly movie. And that is because of time management. As some of you guys may not know, Toriyama wrote a 3-hour long movie script, but we only got to see about 1 hour and 30 minutes of his creation. And recently there was a sketch image that was released by Akira Toriyama's right hand man, Toyotaro himself. And Toyotaro gave us a scene from the Dragon Ball Super Broly movie, and it's Bardock's team. So in this scene, we could see Fasha, Yugesh, Bargos, and Toma. And as you all know, we did not get to see this scene in the actual movie, but guys, this scene was taking place when Bardock and the other Saiyan named Leaky were returning home to planet Vegeta in their spaceship. And the Saiyan named Leaky who was piloting Bardock's spaceship, he was talking to Toma with the scouters. And Leaky says there has been an order to return home, so Bardock and I are about to head back to planet Vegeta. What about you guys? And Toma replies back, a return home order. Wait just a minute, we haven't heard anything of that sort. And then guys, we see Dodoria in the back. And Dodoria laughs and says, that's because you all are about to die here and now. And the narrator says, after this, Bardock and Leaky lost contact with Toma and the others. And this was the event that caused Bardock's suspicion of Frieza's return home order to get even stronger. So basically, just like in the old Bardock special, the same thing also happened in this movie as well. So with the order from Frieza, Dodoria slaughtered Bardock's entire team. And the reason why Frieza was so scared of them, that is because they were getting too strong that one day they might become a Super Saiyan. And the moment that Bardock heard that they did not receive the return home order, Bardock got even more suspicious. And with the death of Fasha, Yugesh, Bargos, and Toma, his suspicion grew even more stronger. And from that, Bardock found out that Frieza was coming to take their lives. And personally, I think that this scene should have been in the movie because guys, this scene was very, very powerful. Plus, on top of that, this was the emotional breaking point for Bardock in the Bardock's special. Anyways, you guys, that is about it. That's all I have for you guys today. Do let me know what you guys think about this. Comment down below. And if you guys have enjoyed this video, then be sure to give it a huge thumbs up. And also, if you guys are not subscribed to the channel, be sure to subscribe for more videos like this. I'll catch you later. Thank you for watching and have a blessed day, my friends.